Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to demonstrate to you the azimuth angle, the direction of the group of panels that can be changed instantly. So I've put together a few panels on this roof. As you see, the direction of the panels right now, which is indicated by this red arrow, is opposite to this particular side of the roof. And the azimuth angle is 93 degrees in this case. Now, if I want to align all these panels in the opposite direction to this particular side of the roof, I just have to click on that side and click on align azimuth, and that will align all the panels with that particular side. Also, in certain cases, when you adjust the edges, in this case, I'm going to adjust the edge slightly here. And if you see, the azimuth right now is not exactly opposite to this particular side. So again, I can click on this particular side of the roof, the ridge, and align all the panels to that side. And if you see, the azimuth angle now is 183 degrees in the south direction. Thanks for watching the video.